Gently stretch your affected joint and scale your pain from 0 to 10. Notice your range of movement and if there's any clicking, grinding, or stiffness. After you've completed your treatment, you will be able to gauge the improvements in your joint. Find a comfortable position. Open the case and take out the three modules. Mount them in the strap. You should hear a click when the module is locked into place. Bring the strap around the affected joint, secure the buckle, and adjust the strap to fit. Press and hold one of the power buttons to activate all three modules. For smaller joints, the modules can be used individually. Modules will run for 5-minute cycles, with 1 to 3 cycles recommended every day for the first 4 weeks of use. Once the therapy is complete, remove the strap. Take each of the modules out of the mount and place them back in the case to charge for next time. The Move Plus works on any joint. Remove the charging dock and cable from the case. Plug the USB-C side into the dock and the other side into a USB charging port. The LEDs will turn red when charging and green when fully charged. To clean the modules, simply wipe down with a damp cloth or towel. So now the treatment is complete. It's time to check in with your pain level again. What difference do you notice? Less pain, creaking, or stiffness? The effect will vary for each individual. If you don't feel a difference yet, don't worry. Be patient and keep using it consistently to ensure the best possible outcomes.